He was charged with felony domestic assault. Isn't he just so dreamy?
Yeah.